Profile allows preparers to review and address errors resulting from the creation of the T3 form. Click the Auditor button in the top menu bar, and the Auditor window will be displayed. Any errors in the T3 form will be displayed in red text. Errors must be resolved before T3 can be printed or mailed to the CRA or undergo an e-file submission. Double-click any error message in the Auditor, and Profile will highlight the form or slip field with the error. Resolve all errors within the form.